Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to put these ornaments, these wood pulp ornaments on the frame here, and you could see, and you can see from this, which is made, every piece is long about 30 centimeters, and I use this glue and some nails. And when it's finished, the frame is going to be ready to recarved, and that's it. This is the glue. Now I put this here, at this point, you can see. And I use this air compressed gun, as always, to put some nails. Okay, here you can see this piece, this second piece, is too long for this side of the frame. So now I'm going to cut this, and after that I can put it on the frame. This is a manual tool, it's very old. I'm use this to cut this piece of wood pulp. The piece is now cut. Now it's perfect, as you can see, and I put the glue and I join it to the rest of the frame.